Hello everyone. We at Tata Motors are focused on building a diverse and inclusive work environment devoid of any barriers, discrimination, or intolerance. We believe that a respectful, empathetic, and supportive work environment is extremely important in determining the success of our organization. We are committed to supporting our employees in their pursuit of professional excellence, personal growth, and work-life balance. Let's see what Achal has to tell us about her experience of joining back and resuming work after her maternity leave. Hi, Achal.
Hi, Ravi. Thanks for having me over.
Hey, Achal, do you think the career opportunities in this company are equally available to all employees?
Yes, Ravi. I think the career opportunities that we have to offer to our employees are rather equally available to all the employees. And when I say all the employees, I mean irrespective of experience, levels, gender, we have a platform which is online. We call it Career Explorer. The jobs are out in the open. Whoever meets the criteria applies. And then it's a fair and square process. The panel evaluates you and the best person gets the job. So I think we've really leveraged on a strong process and technology, and this makes it extremely transparent, and you know, people get their horizontal, vertical opportunities as per the system. So I do believe that that's really working well for us.
Okay, thank you. Achal, how do you maintain a work-life balance?
So Ravi, I really think work-life balance would have different connotation for different people depending on the life stage that they are in. But honestly, if I talk about my own personal journey, about 2 years back is when I returned from maternity, and you know, my baby was 6 months old, and I wasn't sure whether I was ready to leave my very young, small baby and just get back to work full-fledgedly. I think we have great policies which enable working mothers like me who want to take it slightly slow and wean the baby off, get the home front settled, and then get back to work. So I think the policies that we have in Tata Motors really enable employees like me. So for example, I availed of the half day, half pay for 6 months because I wanted to spend time with the baby and just be away for a couple of hours. It gave me an opportunity to warm back up to work. It gave me time to, I would say, accelerate back to the work life. That was followed by a full-time role. I did that for a year, and opportunities came by. And like we were talking about career opportunities, you know, after a year, I applied to one of the career opportunities, and here I am back in full swing in the work life. So I would say, Tata Motors is a great place with enabling policies and environment and mindset to really help you maintain that work-life balance.
Wonderful. Thank you so much.
Welcome. Thank you, Ravi. It was a pleasure talking to you today.